A passenger plane of the Nepalese airline Yeti Airlines crashed on Sunday near the city of Pokhara in Nepal. One of the passengers filmed the last seconds of the flight. Several survivors have been found at the crash site of a plane in Nepal, AFP reports, citing an official from the administration of the Kaski district of Pokhara. Their number is not specified.